Hi, friends. We're at Reid Park. Jacob made this labyrinth tonight, and we invited a handful of people to test this kind of walk on this side of COVID. And so we're going to walk this together now. Supermoon in the early morning is a full eclipse, lunar eclipse, blood moon. Looks like Jacob is fixing some lights. Sometimes the path needs to be adjusted.
So hard to see. Take it off.
Look, and someone is putting down the lights for us right as we get here. These are some flowers from one of our walkers who is honoring her mother who passed with this walk. There's been so much loss and people have been processing a lot, and walking a labyrinth can be incredibly helpful for all of that. All right, here we come back out. beautiful music. We come out of the labyrinth. This time of eclipse. And so many of us re-experiencing the human world together in a variety of ways. I appreciate you. Until next full moon.